Hello, everyone. Let's see how to install, update, and run EcoStruxure Automation Expert HMI Runtime on an ST6. To follow this video, you will need a computer with EcoStruxure Automation Expert build time and runtime version 21.2 or greater installed, and an HMI ST6. These devices are delivered with Linux-based EcoStruxure Operator Terminal Expert software pre-installed. This software can be replaced by the EcoStruxure Automation Expert HMI Runtime software, enabling EcoStruxure Automation Expert HMI applications to be installed on the devices. On the welcome screen of the Harmony device, press Hardware Configuration to open the configuration screen. Enter the ST6 IP address. Then press Save and Reboot. Connect an Ethernet cable to the port you just configured. Go back to the Hardware Configuration and scroll down to the Ethernet Download field. Click on Enable. A pop-up window appears confirming that the Ethernet port is open and projects can now be downloaded using the Ethernet connection. The following steps are similar for installing and updating the HMI runtime on a Harmony ST6. On your computer, navigate to this folder. Once there, open the command prompt window by typing CMD in the folder's breadcrumb. Make sure you are well connected to your device by pinging it with this dedicated line of code. Otherwise, a simple ping can also work. Write the following command with the previously configured IP address of the Harmony device. Type Y to begin installation. The EcoStruxure Automation Expert HMI Runtime software is now installed on the Harmony device. Here is a little tip. When you power on the Harmony device, it will automatically load the latest project installed. To start the original runtime, click on Initializing EcoStruxure Automation Expert HMI and drag down. HMI applications can include alarm controls that display the local time. To set the local time zone on the Harmony device, enable the download as you did before, and write the following line with your time zone and your IP address. Be careful, it is not an NTP server, so you still have to configure manually the ST6 date and time. In EcoStruxure Automation Expert, you must create a new solution with a starter kit multi-OS HMI to provide support for Linux-based devices. Here is a little tip. You can convert your application by right-clicking on your solution name, then select HMI compatibility and click on multi-OS HMI. Be careful. By using this method, you can have some unsupported libraries by the new OS. Configure your canvas in terms of your ST6 screen size. Then, develop your project. Once your application is ready, open the System tab and go to Physical Devices. In the device catalog, drag and drop a Harmony ST6. On the Properties pad, configure its IP address. To get more information about the Physical Devices tab, please watch our video, How to Create a Physical Topology. Open the Logical Devices tab. Click on Add Device. Name it and select its type as HMI. Double-click in the Physical Device column and select the Harmony ST6 device to link it to the logical device. Build your solution. Finally, on the Deploy and Diagnostic pad, compile devices and deploy them. Press Yes on your ST6 and enter your login credentials. That's it. Now you know how to install, update, and run EcoStruxure Automation Expert HMI Runtime on an ST6.